The discovery pod is where we identify the opportunities for automation. So we put technology to find the process, mine the process, get the automation ideas, derive an ROI, find the top ROI yielding steps to be automated. So that's where process mining and task mining helps us, right? To automate the process of finding automation opportunities. Healthcare is very complex, and you know, like, so we have thousands of scenarios to be understood, documented before we go and do an automation. It is really a time-consuming process. We would take 2 to 3 weeks to get to understand basics of the process, get it documented, and then give it to a developer to automate. Process mining, I would say, have cut down the effort to one-fifth of the time which we used to spend. The primary objective we embarked into process mining is to find automation opportunities, but we ended up finding more business optimization opportunities. We found bottlenecks which can be eliminated by just re-engineering the process that helped in deriving more business benefit. So it both ways, like you find automation opportunities and also increase KPIs on re-engineering the processes. The metrics which we track to improve is primarily on the business side. We want to increase collection, we want to increase AR time, we want to increase the clean claim ratio. We have increased it by 98% now. Process mining and automation, like if you want to explain it, like it go hands in hand. We have presented the use cases to the business leaders and they see the benefit out of it and they are on board fully now into the automation journey. That makes us easy for us to penetrate automation to the maximum extent into the process.